Welcome to this quick guide where I'm going to show you how to add a new email address to Microsoft Outlook. And if you get any value out of this video, please click the like button and subscribe to my channel. But to get started with the guide, if you want to add a new email address to Microsoft Outlook and you already have an existing address, you can open up Outlook and then you can click on File and then you can click on Add Account, which is going to take you to this setup wizard. Then you can enter the email address that you want to add. For me, the account that I want to add is already entered here. So I'll just click on connect. And then you should get this message that says account successfully added and you need to restart Outlook for the changes to take effect. Just click on done. And then I'm going to close Outlook and reopen it. Then on the next launch, you might be prompted to enter your password for that account. I wasn't prompted because the password is already saved on my computer. And that's how to add an Outlook account. If you wanted to add an account with manual settings, you can click on File and then Add Account. And then you can click on Advanced Options and then choose this option that says, let me set up my account manually. And I'm just going to enter the email address once again. And then click on connect. And then here you'll also see some other options that you can choose. If you're a more advanced user, you can use POP or IMAP to set up your email account. But this is only really necessary if Microsoft Outlook wasn't able to add your account automatically. But I hope this guide's been useful. Please like the video and I'll see you in the next one.